2nd Lieutenant Mira, 203rd Cadian Regiment.
Captain Titus of the Ultramarines.
You are in command.
I'm all that's left, my lord. Unless my commanders rise from the grave. So far, they seem content to stay put.
Lieutenant, the scouts have returned to forward base.
How many?
2.
Damn. I sent out 10. That damn gun. We don't have the numbers to make an assault. And as you might have seen, it's shooting down all our support vessels.
That is why we are here. Leave the gun to us.
Come with me, then. I should warn you, my lords. We've got a slight orc problem down here.
Beyond the ruins and the battlements beyond that.
And the gun battery.
The orcs took it almost as soon. Nearly 2 weeks ago. Our unit was the only before they gained control. Now none of our ships can get past the gun. That's where the orcs breached the gun battery. We haven't been able to make it inside the wall. There just aren't enough of us.
You have survived this long on your own, Lieutenant. You have done well. But you are no longer alone. We will retake the gun. You will get your reinforcements.
I'll hold you to that, Captain.
We're heading back to the command post, Captain.
Turned away.
Good luck.
Facilities in sections 29, 30, 34. Injured workers should seek treatment in Sector 46.
Fire!
Orcs on the high ground.
Space Marine!